Going in 5 liters, because I think that's all I'll last with this fucking shoulder.
Killing it. It'll be fine.
Alright, good luck minutes. Everyone.
Okay,
thank you.
Stay in the focus. Go. Car right. Right side's clear. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Interesting.
Car left. He's still there, clear left. Six. Car left, clear left.
I'll certainly give myself a bit of work to do.
Gonna jump back.
Behind, the gap's now 0.9. has just done a 144.20. The guy behind has just done a 144.07. On your right. Clear right. All right, Radek. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 1. That was at 145.02. Right side. Still there. Clear right. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Damn it, that's fucking Mustang's quick.
Side. Hold your line. Clear left. Okay, stay with him. The pit window opens in 2 minutes. Side's clear.
Oh my God!
On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right, P3. Pit window opens in 1 minute. Okay, Radek, pit window open. find the gap. Just done a 143.63. Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. Just done a 144.87.
Sorry.
Okay.
Seconds. seen a bit of wear on your right front. Front is now 1.4. That's good consistency, keep it up. The gap behind has now decreased to 1.9. We'll see a minor wear on the front. Yellow flag in sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Pitting now. Engage the limiter.
Two, mate. It'd take the whole race to change four.
We all said earlier on we were taking two.
Yeah.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Okay, Radek, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. Exit looks clear. Leader's pitting now.
Oh, this pit lane speed is ridiculous.
It's awful, isn't it?
I feel. Oh no! This is terrible.
Pitting from position 3. We think he'll come out just in front of you. The gap in front is now 20 seconds.
I feel like I'm doing too. Oh my god, this is bad. Where are you, Steve?
It's a coming.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about that. Steve was in front. That's the problem. Oh, saying that, you've caught up because of that. Bloody
yep,
hell.
Right behind you.
Oh my god, no.
Alright, Rudder, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up. P10. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag, stay black. Sharp. Green flag, you're clear.
I'm there.
Looks like P4 has been there. Turn 5.
Bit like I did on the very first lap.
Sector 1 is clear.
What I want to know is where Steve found 14 seconds in the pits.
Which Steve?
Gallows.
He's not. He's about the same distance behind him.
Yeah, but I was a second behind him.
There's a car leaving the pits. Green flag sector 1,
very nice of people making mistakes to make up for my mistakes.
Yeah, crew chief told me all clear on the right and Ruth was there. So I waited for him.
Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Okay, Radek, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. The next car is Garland. Rejoining. Sixth place. You've just done it. 145.01. You've got half your fuel left. right side. Clear right. Yellow flag sector 2. Left side. Clear left. Green flag sector 2. Left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. E5.
Ah!
Left side, clear left. Closes in 2 minutes. On your left, clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Closes in 1 minute. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. That lap was at 146.49. The car behind is pitting. There's got to be a chance here. Keep harrying him. Your lap time was at 145.27. Thank you. gap to Garland. Ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8.
I should have changed the rear tyres, not the fronts.
I changed the fronts.
Changed the fronts.
I should have changed both.
It's getting hairy though. I might have to put traction control on. I've screwed up twice now.
Gap to Garland behind is increasing. It's now
yeah, it's
10
very,
seconds.
Very hairy.
Oh, rude. Unlucky, mate.
Yeah, something with speeding in the pit lane. So I went back. They changed my tyres for the second time. I don't know what I was doing wrong.
If you change the tyre a second time, it won't mean you didn't serve the penalty.
Yeah,
unfortunately.
I didn't choose anything. I just went for a drive-through. I didn't initiate a pit stop.
Did you stop in your pit box?
It did automatically.
Oh, right.
In front is now 9.8.
Too bad.
That was
144. Oh, sorry, that contact earlier, Rude. By the way.
Oh, no worries.
Sector 2 is yellow.
I'll send the bill for repainting.
My bloody crew chief said clear right, so I turned and there you were.
Yeah.
Sector 2 is clear. Stay on it. This isn't over yet. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Lap time was at 145.86. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. You're clear. Incident clear.
Bloody done it again.
Well, you don't know.
Lost it.
Oh, lovely.
And me.
What's that, the plot?
Sector 1 is clear.
Yeah, pretty much. Rears have just totally gone now.
Yeah, same here. No grip.
The gap in front is now 4.5 seconds.
Did you take both tyres, Rob?
I'm surprised that Mustang hasn't tried to kill anyone yet, Rad.
Is Paul still with us, or did he succumb to his shoulder?
I succumbed.
Should have gone with a 360 controller.
Yeah.
One more lap to go. That was a 145.30. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1.
Sent my rear left.
My rear right's the low one at 69.
Ah.
I'm set that rear left, oh, that's 69 as well now. I haven't really felt them going off too much.
I have a couple of times, but I've been pushing, I was pushing hard to try to catch him.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
I think I sort of overheated them, you know. Front tires.
My rears are just red all over.
Well, congratulations, okay, both Steves, again.